I see. Magnificent! Such devotion to her father. I'm impressed. Just how a daughter should be. And if this Kalderasha gets his powers back, there's nothing he can't find, am I right? Then we'll kill two birds with one stone. If everything goes according to plan, we'll find out where that hateful Dulmagus is. The time's getting on. Medea and I will stay outside. That's the last time we set foot in a barbaric town like this. But you should spend the night at the inn and rest well, so that you're ready to take on the world tomorrow. In the morning, we leave for the Waterfall Cave!
Thank you. 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 Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Surprise! Surprise! Meet Geyzer. I am the master of this waterfall. Oh, how long has she been? How many people have gone and come? 10 long years and more. I've waited 10 years, I tell you. All the time hoping for the left one, I mean the right one, to come. But enough with the introductions. Now for the Trument of Muth. Does this Bristol call, crystal ball, belong to you? No, but I was sure you were the one. Oh, for long, lonely years. Go then. My wait continues. What? You again? I, Geyzer, am the master of this waterfall, I tell you. Oh, how long is she? 10 long years now. Have I asked you this before? Does this brisk? At last. At last we fit mace to mace, you half-wit human!
Now I'll teach you a moron. A lesson you won't forget.
The pain. Oh, my old wound. Ever since I got this, I've not been right quite. And it's all because of you. What? You don't know what I'm talking about? Then you... You're not the true owner of this crystal ball. No! The shame! The shame! So strong. Strong enough to withstand my fearsome might. You are no fortune feller. Wait. Could you be... The waterfall rears many humors, you know. I hear that a castle called Trode has been cursed. That it was overrun by thorns. And that only one person inside survived. He set off on a journey, leading a course and heart with a lone driver. As I thought, that was you! I don't know what you want with this crystal ball,
but it's yours now. I accept the hands. Or is it defeat? One last thing. Should you meet the true owner of this crystal ball, tell him this from me. Don't throw things in the forewater! So, where thee fell? Oh, the pain! The pain, the pain of my own!
Thank you. you.